newlyweds die in a tragic accident just hours after saying I do.
They were killed in a helicopter crash while taking a lavish departure after the wedding festivities. The couple and their pilot died when that helicopter crashed in Uvalde, Texas. That's not far from San Antonio. The newly married couple, they were seniors at Sam Houston